Hey, what's up, gunners? Rossi Morielli here with another fun review. Today, we are looking at a cool little 177 from Umarex. It's the Umarex Torq. It's got this composite stock. It's got the rubber black handle here. And just so you guys know, because I know you're all curious, hey, look here. At 33 feet, there's a five shot group. Yay, super fun. Probably somewhere around 25 to 30 yards is probably where you're gonna be the most accurate. You can take it out in the woods, throw it in your truck. You know, I mean, if it gets banged up a little bit, I don't think it's gonna mess up the gun. It's great for, you know, small game. I mean, if you're going, you know, taking down small birds, little varmints, you know, maybe some pest control. This is the 7-grain lead pellet. It says it gets about 1,000 feet per second. So we're gonna test it just because I never believe what the box says. I like to test things and see what it actually does. So we're gonna shoot 5 of these, and then we're gonna shoot some of these 8 grains. Then we've also got some 5.3 actually, because they say it with the alloys that you're gonna get 1,200 feet per second. So let's try with the 7 grain. Should be getting around 1,000, and we'll test some accuracy too. Well, that's a bullseye. Wow, 1,049. Okay, 1,033. All right. Over 1,000 feet per second. Bullseye. 1,152. All right. This thing's got some pop to it. I like it. So that's a 5-shot group. I'm gonna call it, about a half inch. It looks like about 20 to 25 yards. Pretty impressive by me. this is a good little gun. Let's move up to the 8-grain. 918. There we go, 941. So 8 grain's gonna, looks like it's gonna get you a little bit less than 1,000. 1,073, all right. Just short, 940. I think that's gonna be your average, probably somewhere around 940, 950. All right, let's try some of these little 5 grains. Now what you gotta keep in mind, for those of you who don't know, 1,000 feet per second equals 682 miles per hour. It's fast enough, and you really don't need that much depending on what you're doing. You know, a lighter pellet's probably gonna go a little bit faster, but that doesn't mean it's gonna give you more foot-pounds or more energy when it hits the target. Here we go, let's try, let's see what this this 5-grain does. Woo! 1,118. You see how quick though? Easy cocking, very smooth. I don't love the safety. If you'll notice, I do the safety as I'm putting it down, because once I get my hand on here, like, it'll pull your thumb out. You get that thing is. I think I might be hitting in the exact same hole. That was 1,248. Woo! All right, this thing is humming. So there's 15 shots. That was 1,222. So this thing is definitely over 1,200 feet per second. All right, now a couple of cool features I want to show you real quick is it's got, right here, it's got the silencer technology. Now this is great. It's on a lot of guns, on the Octane, which is my favorite brake barrel. There's 5 different chambers that disperse air as the pellet's moving, as the air's coming out, that disperse it in different ways and make this very quiet. Also, it comes with the mounted lockdown Picatinny rail, which is great, and it comes with a 4x32 scope. I've got a red dot on here because I think it's cool and I like the red dot. I'm in the mood to blow something up off my shoulder. The Coke on the right. Boom! Yes, sir. That just gets the blood flowing again. That's what we call these fun reviews. If I shoot the bottom of the can shoots up. Let's see if I can shoot the target at the bottom, shoot the can up, re-cock the gun, and fire it off before the can hits the ground. You ready? No! Somebody put a stop clock on me. I'm going to shoot right here. I'm gonna go skeet on the right, re-cock, and then skeet on the left. All in under 7 seconds. Yes, sir, right in the middle. 6, 4, 5. Beat it and tweet me, because I want to hear about it. We'll start with actually the balloon on the right. Yep, nailed it. Nailed it. Bowling pin in the middle. Nailed it. There's a golf ball to the left of the bowling pin. but if you're curious if this gun is accurate, yeah. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna try that bottle. Bam! All right, here we go. It's supposed to be ambidextrous. Shall we try a lefty? Let's. I'm not good at anything lefty. Oh, yeah! There you go, the Umarex Torq, T-O-R-Q. It's awesome, at $170, it's a great little gun.
All right, after the break, Jim Chapman will be with us. He's in Virginia, where apparently there is a surplus of whitetail deer. Lucky us.